okay, Briana Williams, women's under 20, 100 meters, wins easily in her heat. Walk me through the race a little bit.
I just came out here early morning, so I just came out here to work on my dry phase. I didn't do pretty well on it, but I'll fix it in the final, and I just came out here to cruise and see how I feel.
And hoping to repeat as the sprint double champ this year?
Yes.
And how's everything so far? Obviously a little bit warm here in Cayman, but yeah. Conditions you're used to. How's your experience been so far?
It's been a really fun time. I've been having a great time ever since I landed here on Thursday. And I can't wait to see what the weekend has.
All right. Thank you, Brianna.
Thank you.